Oh, for God's sake. Hey up, everybody. Welcome to... God damn it. Oh, come on. Damn it. Controls decided not to friggin' cooperate with me. To the... God damn it. Lego Batman 3 Beyond Gotham. I finished the last boss fight, but I'm filling these ghost coins to see where it leads me next. So I might or might not... Whoa. Upload this one. Cool! Oh, this looks so cool! So...
Hey, how are you? Conan O'Brien here, new Batcave butler. Well, not really, but I do know a thing or two about all the various gizmos in here.
Yeah.
So if you need anything explained, I'm your man.
Okay, but I'm just gonna go follow these bat coins and see where it leads me. Trophy room? Wow, that's a lot of stuff. I'm guessing I don't go that way. Ah! Do I need to do this? Okay... Okay... Secret.
Oh no. Our nefarious old foe, that plundering Punchinello, the Joker. Once again, the dynamic duo spring into action.
Okay, that looks ridiculous.
The good and true citizens of Gotham. Brace yourself, boy wonder. Those are military grade pulls, not for fun or recreation. To the Batmobile, Robin, we need to put a stop to that grinning devil. But wait, where is our trusty transport? That abominable outlaw. He's hit us below the belt. Even the Batcave is not safe from his contemptible crimes.
What the hell?
Robin, we must rebuild our crippled conveyance.
So...
We join our heroes
same
in
bat
the
time, same bat channel.
Batcave as they prepare to tackle the Joker's evil schemes. But something is curiously amiss. Of course, the Batmobile. Luckily, the ever-prepared crime fighters keep spare parts hidden around the Batcave for just such an occasion.
Wow. Woo! Oh, wow. That is cool with the side of... Oof. Zonk. Just like the old days. Black. Woo! That is so cool. Aww. That sucks. Hi, Alfred. And oh crap. Oh yeah.
That's good to feel needed.
Yeah, but I don't need that yet. Woo! Crikey! So much going off! Oh, I can't get up there yet! Woo! Oh yeah! Take all this out. Go around the back of here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, so why do I need to pull this down? Ooh, allowed it to go up. Cool. Let's get these. And Dowie! I love that! That is so cool. Okay, so that can't break. These can. Woo! This is so funny! Woo! Oh, yes! A bat kit! Woo! Oh, yeah! Ooh. Right, let's get this pulled off. I don't think it does anything. Ah, it goes over there so I can do some more. Okay, maybe not. Right, so we need... Right, that can wait a minute. Aww. Can't wait a minute. Oh, wow. That's Batman's way up. Whee! They look so weird. Hang on. 1996 version, wow. There we go. Some boxes. Right. So close that. Close that. Close that. Done. Just to swivel that around there. Oh wow, bat signal. Oh my god, this is funny.
Ever aware of the danger that awaits them, Batman and Robin are left with no choice but to destroy their own computer equipment to find the spare Batmobile parts.
Ouch.
What bravery.
Yeah, exactly. What bravery. Ouch. Alright, let's go build this up here. Is that the control panel? Yeah. Right. Oh, I need to be robbing for that bit. Can wait a minute, I've got this over here to poof. And what's this for? Superman's bit. Oh, I thought I saw. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I've got to see this again. Oh crap. Cool. Oh my god. Oh my god, that is so funny. Oh, crikey. Let's go build this up.
The Batmobile is nearly reconstructed.
Yeah.
Our heroes just need to locate the engine converter.
Yeah, we do. Ooh. What's that? I can't do nothing with that. All that. Oh, yeah. I remember now. Woo! Okay, what's his hiding? Oh, there ain't none. Woo! I can't get that back kit. Alright. Let's do Robin a little bit. And there we go. I think that's the part that we need. Oh, crap. Well, at least that still works. And... no, don't jump in yet! No!
The Batmobile has been rebuilt. Quickly, Dynamic Duo. We haven't one moment to lose.
Oh yeah, we do. I gotta collect that.
Atomic batteries to power.
Oh my god.
Turbines to speed. Good luck, Cape Crusaders.
Oh my god.
Good work, my young
Is
friend.
Is that it?
Now, onward. We must once again cage that abominable outlaw. The odds of the Batmobile alone against such a formidable vehicle would make even the most reckless gambler cringe. Batgirl, what fortuitous timing. How does she do it?
Is right. Oh, we get to be Batgirl in this Batgirl this time. Let's go get the Joker. Whee!
Watch out, heroes. The Joker's making a sharp turn.
Okay, don't mind my singing. Oh, fine. Alright, let's see what I can get. Ooh! Woohoo! Okay, that's one way of getting coins. Ooh! Minikit! Get back here! Oh yeah! True hero! Seriously, that's all I get to see? Oh crap. Right, let's get into range. There we are. We're in range. Yes! Oh my god, is this how they used to do this? I haven't watched any of their old Batmans. Alright, let's pull this off. This is hilarious. Oh my god. Seriously? Wow, that was some set.
Quickly, Batchums. He's escaping into that eatery. Let's serve him up his just desserts.
Wow.
Crumbles. Alas, my old friend, it seems we've fallen into a fiendish trap. Perilous pussycat.
Wow, there's more?
And femme fatale, cat woman.
Uh-oh.
She's always got a trick up her paw.
Yeah. Right, let's just go at it. I'm mean, I've got the coins. Just break everything. Oh, damn it! No, not now! I need no control, I swear. You'll be able to reach Catwoman from. Okay, I get it. Oh, for God's sake, get off. There. Got her again. There we go. Take that out. Uh-oh. Yes!
You do believe in that,
looks like Cameron's not letting go. Right, yeah, I gathered that. Alright, let's have a look over here. Could be something I need. Since I'm not worrying about collecting the money anymore, straight up. This? Damn.
Another hint?
There, because for to destroy the. Yeah, I know that.
Into some kind of clue?
Yep.
Only time will tell.
Oh yeah. Just build something.
What kind of treacherous scheme is this? Batman and Robin lured into an elaborate trap? Holy ambush!
Oh yeah. Just take them all out. Oh, Pete's sick. Woo! Take him out. And come on, nearly done. Yeah, Joker defeated. Oh no, he's not. He is. What the hell? Is booby trapped the area?
It's the bird of a thousand umbrellas, the penguin. But what's this? His fine feathered finks look smaller and more explosive than before. Be careful, Cape Crusaders.
Ah, this is gonna be easy. This is gonna be major easy. So we need something. Oh, really? Right, so we need something. Take out those stuff. Uh try going over here. Right, here we go. What is it? Ooh. This is for Robin. Wow. Well, that's one way of doing it. Wow. Oh, I managed to get that. Oh, come on! Damn it, that didn't work. Nowhere in hell did that work the way I wanted it. Right, so let's try. Ooh, hang on, what's this? Woo! Mini kit of four of them. Right,
you know, it never hurts to ask.
I still can't believe this. As if that's gonna actually work. Ah! It did! That completely and utterly worked! Ridiculous how that worked. Oh crap. Right, let's build. Oh no no no, I don't want to do that. I want to build. What the hell is that? Oh, it's a jukebox, I think. Now, cancel that.
Could that cake contain the Count of Conundrums? The Riddler?
Oh, bloody hell, man! What? Take that. Oh, for sake, come on, Batman! Woo! Got him, Matt. This is just full of bloody bad guys. That's him defeated. That was quick. Uh-oh, now what is he building? Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Okay, so I've got to defeat all the minions. That's easy. That's mega easy. Take that. And that. Right, Joker's turn.
Time to put an end to this twisted tale of troublesome tomfoolery.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, it is a jukebox. Oh no, got time, we're gonna dance. Oh my god. god!
What? Sight, baby. Well, that about wraps this case up.
That was ridiculous.
Beat contain even the most criminal lies. Now, my young friend, let us get down and bat Tootsie while we wait for the police to arrive. Then these villains can continue this song in Sing Sing.
Wow. I just can't believe it. I just played. But no, I got the superhero there. Well, true hero. But that is literally... I didn't get him. But I got lots of bat kits. I got what, four? Yep, four of them. I'm so happy with that. I got Batgirl from 1966. Batman from 1966. And the Joker from the same year. And Robin. And the Riddler. I'm sorry, but that was totally ridiculous. Oh, God. And let's continue that story, but that is literally it now for the Lego Batman. So thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll see you all in the next Lego game.